A man's home is set to be demolished after a giant tree crashed right through the middle of it. As 10's Sarah Arbo reports, the homeowner and his neighbours were lucky to escape uninjured.
Sliced in half, a home in Victoria's Dandenong Ranges destroyed after an 80-metre tall tree collapsed.
And the way it just cut through his house, it was just absolutely incredible.
Inside, it's difficult to get further than the front door. The homeowner was sleeping just metres away from where the tree landed about 11 last night. But the damage didn't stop there. The tree also crashed into the property next door.
He was lying in bed there and all of a sudden sort of heard this great smash. There was glass, you know, smashed everywhere. Put my hand up and felt metal, which was actually the roof was inside the house.
Well, when we saw where the roof had come down, realised how lucky we were. Nearly hit us.
For an anxious few minutes, Wayne and Liz were trapped.
Pitch black, can't see a thing. We know what's going on. We couldn't get out because the trees were blocking the front door.
The mountain ash is not believed to be particularly old, and its reason for uprooting has emergency crews baffled, although a heavy downpour is thought to be a major contributor.
Yeah, that's all I could put it down to, is a freak accident. For a resident, it would just be horrific to have this type of incident happen to your own home. You know, unfortunately, we all take risk where we live.
While crews on the ground will work on most of the damage, it's likely a crane will be needed to clear the worst of it.
The home's owner of 25 years now left to contemplate where he'll live. Sarah Arbo, 10 News.